What's up, guys? Pentair Master Temp Pool Heater. You're getting an E05 error. 99 out of 100 times, it's the stack flu sensor. You can buy those on Amazon around 15 bucks. You'll have to take off the back cover of that pool heater, which is easy. You just need a socket. Then you're going to look for the same part that you received. You'll disconnect the wires with your fingers, and then you'll need an open-ended wrench to turn the stack flu sensor out to rotate it. Then put the new one in the same.